Ladies and gentlemen, with the fifth contingency contract, it's a tradition that we will get another joint operation banner. And what is exactly a joint operation banner? In this banner, you can only obtain the 6 and 5 star operators that are displayed. This time, Distriza, Weedy, Suzuran and Nightingale will be in this banner. So if you get a 6 star from this banner, 25% chance you will get either Thorns, Weedy, Suzuran or Nightingale. Same thing with the 5 star. This banner has a good operators, but also some mediocre ones. Thorns is a great ranged guard, with a consistent DPS and good defense. I must say, the star of this banner, because he is strong and versatile. Weedy needs a little more strategy to use. But overall a great shifter specialist, that can also deal true damage. Suzuran is an awesome slower and debuffer with her S3. And Nightingale is a superior medic and buffer when fighting against arts damage. While the 5 star consists with these operators. Gameplay wise you might want to get Elysium to generate more DP with Myrtle. And a little defense debuff to enemies, and also buffing sniper operators. Neeral is a healer defender, with skill 1 just like Zarya. Andreena is a good long range sniper damager with her skill 2. But the drawback is that she won't attack enemy with less than 50% HP. Silence can use her drone to heal operators anywhere in the field. That will be useful to heal operators outside of her range. Leonhardt is a good AoE nuker, with a pretty big damage and cheap SP cost. If you don't have strong caster, he will become one for your team. Meanwhile, Franka is a little tough to use. With a skill that can ignore defense, but will also reduce her own defense to 0. Looking at it, I think I prefer arts damage, or something else instead of this. So, should you pull in this banner? If you're not currently saving, and don't have all of the 6 star in this banner, then yes. While with only 1 6 star, is also a good idea to pull in this banner. But if you have 2, or 3 6 star in this banner, it's probably not worth pulling, unless you are fine with duplicate. And also, if you're aiming for Thorns and Suzuran, while it is not confirmed for global server, in CN, Suzuran and Thorns will have their solo bannery run. So it's better to pull for them there. While Nightingale is available in recruitment, which is in a way easier to obtain. That should be all. Adios.